Now, the middle class is struggling, and this week the House will continue to focus on important jobs bills. We'll vote to end the administration's de facto ban on exporting LNG, liquid natural gas. You know, there's an energy boom going on in America, and this bill will help create 45,000 jobs while supporting our allies abroad and keeping Vladimir Putin in check. In addition, Lynn Jenkins has introduced a plan, bipartisan plan, to expand 529 savings plans for college and keeping them tax-free. 529 plans help middle-class families save for college, but now the president wants to tax those plans. It's another example of his outdated top-down approach when our focus ought to be on providing opportunity for all Americans. And so for the sake of middle-class families, the president ought to withdraw this tax increase from his budget when he submits it soon.